Best 7 tourist spot in Bangladesh. Cox's Bazar, the longest sea beach in the world. Over 120 kilometers long, what more could you ask for? This place offers a great respite from the madness of Bangladesh, and it's dotted with religious sites too. The beaches get quite crowded and there's plenty of accommodation to be found upon arrival. St. Martin's Island is the only coral island in Bangladesh. As a result, many tourists, who want to enjoy staying on a scenic coral island, come this place. This place has very few inhabitants where tourists are the main population. Kuakata, this spot is located in the southern part of Bangladesh. The panoramic view of the sea beach and the beautiful tourist attractions in and around Kuakata makes it one of the most popular tourist destinations in Bangladesh. The sunset and sunrise can be seen in their full splendor from the wide sandy beach of Kuakata. Sundarban, literally meaning beautiful forest, is known all over the world for the tidal halophytic mangrove forest. Several documentary films have been made on this exotic forest. Sundarban is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. The major part of it is in Bangladesh, some part of it also comes under Indian territory. Densely covered with forest, it is considered to be one of the largest reserves that protect Royal Bengal Tiger. Bandarban, literally meaning, Dam of Monkeys, is a district of Bangladesh in Chittagong Division and the Chittagong Hill Tracts. After the Chittagong Hill Tract insurgency, it emerged as one of the most fascinating tourist attractions of Bangladesh. The beautiful mountain ranges escalate the natural beauty of the surroundings. The largest Buddhist temple of Bangladesh known as Buddha Datu Jadi is situated in Bandarban. Rangamati, known as the Lake City of Bangladesh, Rangamati is full of matchless beauty and one of the most visited tourist destinations of Bangladesh. It is located about 77 kilometers away from Chittagong. Rangamati Town, Hanging Bridge, Kaptai Lake, and Indigenous Museum are among the notable landmarks and popular tourist destinations of Rangamati. Bagerhat, accessible from Khulna or Mangla, Bagerhat offers a couple of impressive mosques and the famous tomb of Khan Jahan Ali. Lots of locals make pilgrimages here daily, so expect some organized chaos. Thanks for watching the video.